Expecting the children to save us all. But how can they save us?